again. Yes? Not only must I be in front of Warlord Wenry, but I must also lead Lord Setter, the old lecher. Serves him right for all his past leering. Make sure I am ahead of my rival, Lady Wenry. That will make me happy. The pleasure was goodbye.
What is it?
Avoid Nomoran. He is a fool and an instigator. The font dry up.
Yes, Dustling.
Advise you to leave me to my task. You could say I have a mortal stay.
Greetings, mortal.
Welcome to the gardens, mortal. But you have not come to visit the city, nor to speak with me. You are here on much graver errands. I can help you divine the role you will play in coming events, and the skills needed to finish that journey. We are a special breed, but you know that already. I am only a visitor here like you. Perhaps I was drawn to this place by something greater than myself. Perhaps it was you. This is where the Fae of Issa fulfill their roles in the telling. You mortals call it work, but we see it as following the cycle, letting our nature guide us. Farewell. Thank you.
Welcome. Greetings.
I'd advise you to leave me to my task.
Are you supposed to be up here? The trellis is for those of high esteem and importance.
Hello. Thank you.
goes the wall?
Nice try.
Title in the embassy, but they're not cheap.
This dwelling gets quite raucous. You mortals have a strange tendency to befoul anything.
What could you possibly want from me? I am Warlord Wenneri, Lady of the Red Sands. I am not to be disturbed. I am not petty, but I have limits, as do we all. I know I should lead the formation because of my position, but other, more tender individuals will insist otherwise. Whatever you do, do not make me walk behind the High Fey Mage Gorinet. How shall I put this? He has an odor. Careful what you say, fell person. This is most important, dealing with the lords and ladies of Issa. Remember your place. What could you possibly want from me? I am... Whatever. Careful what you say. Of course.